Happy New Year, everyone. Welcome back to The Vault. This time around, we're going to be learning something very cool. The idea is that you can take a coin and put it into your hand and make it vanish. And it's very primal, ethereal. It's the perfect metaphor for you of being a magician and what you do. It's half science and half sleight of hand. And when you put those two worlds together, you get a beautiful visual vanish that's unlike any other vanishes that I've ever seen. I first learned this from David Roth when I was 14 years old, and it has served me well. Anywhere I've traveled in the world, regardless of language, I can borrow a coin, put it in my hand, they see it there, and it vanishes. It's a beautiful effect. Your brain actually fools itself into thinking that the coin is in the hand when it's really not. So this is it. This is David Roth, Retention Vanish.
It's a very deceptive move. It's a retention of vision coin vanish, which means that the eye actually retains an image of the coin in the hand for a moment after the coin has been removed. It starts with a natural grip, and if you were to really put a coin in your hand, it would look like that. And if you don't put a coin in your hand, it would look like that. It looks the same. If you put the coin in, it looks like this, and if you don't put the coin in, it looks like that.